made winters as layers. Age old river beyond the hill. This is where a gold ring slips away from his fingers, troubled one summer in May. Where a white butterfly gives up his fan of torn wings, finding higher ground at once. Though the fall comes mighty, a veil all spun for grieving, but for the promised child that the woman can always yearn to hold. This is where the young man, humbled by his grief, lets go of the reed basket, so his weary child will stay home. Song, as a broken heart's strength comes for the scholar, now being uprooted for, who knows, either Addis Ababa or Copenhagen. Water is sweet gently in a late act of mercy. Beyond the hour when wolves stop her deep pockets with stones, burying her agony away, until the cell where eyes end and the lighthouse beams. San Juan Bautista, his benediction brought upon the waters, for Paracelsus served in his sentence that the river in his swift run will never, never be the same. As in the child's day, forests of coral trees now grow thick around it, and its waters at once clear and so gallantly still. Darkness of the last century lifting, all still, where forgiveness comes.